You see, Emmett, a corrupted spirit is no match for the purity of imagination.